Let's learn IIB. Today, I'll show you how to work with SSL certificates and invoke a secure HTTPS service. I'll be reusing these projects from my GitHub repository, WSS Security Demo and Hello World. Link in video description. I will invoke a HTTP endpoint and it in turn calls a SOAP service. Until now, all transports have been over HTTP. Let's try HTTPS now. I will be invoking HTTP service that I created yesterday in a MuleSoft video. Video link in description. Now, I set the HTTPS endpoint of MuleESB in IIB code. We face validation error because MuleSoft code is using unsigned certificate. For IIB to accept the SSL certificate, you have to add that to IIB's trust tool. Save the SSL certificate to your hard drive. I prefer to use the folder C, Program Data, IBM, MQSI, Certs. Because MQSI folder contains all IIB registry and other files. I then use IBM Key Management tool and open CA certs file and add MuleESB self-signed P7B certificate. After you add the P7B certificate, look for that entry in CA certs file. Observe that local MuleESB shows up in the list. Now that the SSL validation error is resolved and we get some response from MuleSoft service, we notice that it fails with schema validation errors. This is because the Hello World schema that I have in my IIB code is not the same as the MuleESB schema. As this is a demo project and I don't care about XML validation, I set operation mode on SOAP request node to invoke a generic web service. Let's test again. Our testing is successful. On the left, you see IIB consuming HTTPS service exposed by MuleSoft. As always, you get to download and follow along the coding examples by using my GitHub repository. Link in video description.